No, it's a sunfish, Tina.
Whoa, stop.
That's one of those sunfish.
No, that's... They swim on the surface like this. And they're real short like that. I know. Aren't they weird? Looks like he's going to come over for a handout. I don't know. They might be plankton eaters. I'm not sure. But they're covered in one of the books we have. Of him. I think I'll put the camera down a minute so we can swing around. Oh, perfect.
He's gonna go in.
I think this is called a sunfish or a bass. Yeah, a sunfish.
His fin on the bottom is just as long as the one on top.
Yeah.
Sort of like a half a flounder.
Isn't that strange? I can see him real good now.
Yeah. I'm paddling backwards.
Okay. It's working just about right.